This is a 1960s Eastside Old Tap Lager Beer sign. And it says it's brewed with cold, clear well water. And as you can see, it looks like the water is pouring out of the bucket. You can see the lines going on the water. Kind of gives it the illusion that it's moving.